Alma Raynard's house is just up the beach. Our intel indicates that she and her team are laying low, most likely planning the militia's next strike.
Raynard is one of the Shadow Clan's top lieutenants, and yet she's not a target.
Not yet, anyway. She's no doubt high on our client's list, but for now, it's information we seek. Infiltrate the house and get us a lead on the Shadow Client. Up for some B&E, 47.
On my way.
Good shot. Now, according to the local home security provider, the house is equipped with an additional 3 cameras placed around the perimeter. I suggest you get rid of them, 47.
Bodies. Early 30s. Executed.
I see them. Poor bastards.
The owners?
Don't think so. The house is registered to a non-existing environmental NGO. This feels more like identity theft. Like you, Reynard is known to use disguises. Keep looking, 47. Nothing we can do for these people now.
Found something. Looks like research reports. Berlin, Shanghai. Every major militia strike since Thomas Cross's kidnapping. Looks like Reynard had a hand in all of them.
All in the past, I'm afraid. Keep looking, 47. Here we go. The office computer, no doubt.
Has released a statement insisting that the
'47.
I'm in.
Hurry.
Intruder, Terror!
target down. Well done, 47. Now get off the property.